And for years, Kratos, the once great general, now known as the Ghost of Sparta, had pledged to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him.
Yeah. evil have you wrought on this city, Persian? Evil? It is not evil that I bring, Spartan. I bring the might of Persia and the sacrament of purification. As we speak, my basilisk cleanses this land so that it may embrace the glory of the Persian Empire. Olympus has sent a message, and I am here to deliver it. Then, you are just a messenger. So take this message back to your little gods. It will take more than a pathetic Spartan to stop the power of the Empire.
My lord.